I'm Katie Knight. I'm a museum educator, and I work at the Bean Life Science Museum at BYU. I graduated from the IP&T program in 2012. Well, this job is really interesting and fun because I get to do a lot of different things. I get to be creative in the education programs that we come up with, and I get to use my skills and abilities that I learned in the IP&T program to develop programs and interactive activities that have to do with science and exploration, but also incorporate technology and some of the new things that are coming out. And I really, really love that. But then on the other side of my job, I get to work with BYU students, and that's really fun. They're very creative, and they are anxious to learn. And so it's fun to help mentor them as museum educators as well in how to teach and interact with kids. Before I came to the program, I had a pretty analytical mind. I mean, I still do, but I brought that to the table. I like to solve problems, and dealing with technology and troubleshooting and that kind of thing is something that kind of drew me to the program. I also really like education, and so I felt like the skills that I had before were just kind of a determination to figure out how things work and how to put something together that will really benefit others in their education. The IP&T program at BYU really prepared me to see things from a different perspective. You know, my background was in science. I did a master's degree in science, my bachelor's degree in science, and so coming into this, I in the IP&T program, there's a lot of people in that program that have different backgrounds. And so they brought different things to the table in those classes, and I was able to think outside the box. I also learned a lot about evaluation and how that can improve my job performance and the programs and the exhibits here in the museum, and different ways to evaluate, and the importance of continual evaluation in not only how I perform my job, but how I interact with the students and how we do things at the museum as a whole. And so that's become something very important to me, and I've used different methods of doing it. My career path is a little bit interesting. I thought at first when I was an undergraduate I'd become a science teacher, and I was a science teacher for a while, and I studied biology and botany, and I got a master's degree in botany, and then I actually explored a couple of PhD programs in science, and I didn't really, that was a little bit too much science for me. I really loved education, and so I started teaching for a while, and then I kept in touch with some of the professors that I had here at BYU that worked in this museum, and I had worked here as an undergraduate as a research assistant, so I was kind of familiar with the museum, at least the collection side. And after teaching for a couple of years, I got a phone call, and they kind of told me about this opportunity as a museum educator, and I just thought that would be the perfect job because it incorporates all of the things that I love: science, education, creativity, technology, and it's not as structured as a school. It's informal learning, and so you can be creative, and you don't have, you know, testing at the end of the year, and you don't have all these things that school teachers are kind of bound by. And so this has become just the perfect place for me.